Listen, hockey is thriving here in Middle Tennessee, in the Nashville area. And the Nashville Predators, you've got to give them the stick caps here. They've done a great job. Ford Ice Center in Antioch, Ford Ice Center Bellevue, and the incoming news about future rinks that we'll be hearing about in the coming months. It's just tremendous. John, you wouldn't believe how much the hockey scene has grown here in the last 5 years. There are so many teams that I'd love to drop every single one of their names right here so you guys could appreciate some of the tremendous fun that we're all having playing adult rec league hockey. Every level is highly competitive now, from beginner all the way up to the top leagues. And it's just a whole lot of fun. As a matter of fact, last night, the Mighty Drunks of the C-League over in Antioch picked up a 4-2 win, moved to 6-2 on the season.
Nice.
By Captain Colby Collier, a hat trick by Eric Evchich, Lucky Bolden in net, one of the top net miners in all of rec league hockey. And JB, even I picked up an assist in this game, playing some of the best two-way hockey of my life. 15:04 time on ice, filling in for the one and only Showtime Eric Young as the second-line center of the Mighty Drunks. 6-2 on the season right now, John Burton. Two games to go. Mighty Drunks have an opportunity to take a regular season title, go into the Stanley Keg playoffs, and defend last season's fifth overall Stanley Keg championship. Hockey is thriving throughout this city. You wouldn't believe it. From 6 in the morning till almost 1 in the morning, it's happening on all sides of this city, and I love every second of it, John Burton.